everybody. This is Shadow Reaper from the Adventure Quest Worlds Experiment, and today I'm doing a really quick video. Sunday I released a video explaining that I was going to spin the wheel every Monday, and that plan, well, went to shit. I decided to spin it again the same day after I made the video, and I won a few more items, and I thought I'd share it with you and show you guys exactly what I won, and probably show you all my Doom items, just so you guys have an idea of how much you can actually profit off the wheel now. So, the Doom Celestial Sand Sword, which is a piece of shit. Anyone that wants that is a piece of garbage. Doom Exokatana Bensoko is garbage. The Centaurian Sword, I enjoyed that because I did get the Toga way back before the drop rate was raised from 1%. Today I won the Doom Red Star Sword from a daily spin, if you can believe that. That's pretty good, because back when the Red Star Sword came out, I was actually around and I bought it, but someone hacked my account and I lost it, so I got it back and I can't complain. The Doom Soul Ripper, you guys, anyone that watched my video knows how much I freaked out when I got that. Doom Celestial Sand Knight, I like the Celestial Sand Knight. I hate everything else about the set. Just because how shitty it is. I mean, it's boldy. It's gross. Ice Jester is a waste, in my opinion, because when it came out, it was a non-member item in the first place, so basically you're just paying money just to get an AC version. Prismatic Composer. I enjoy Prismatic Composer. It's a really good item, and if you don't have it yet, I'd spin the wheel until you get it, because it's one of those items you really don't want to miss, mainly because it's color custom. Soul Eater Warrior, I won this way back, and I wasn't excited about it, mainly because at the time I just wanted the Soul Ripper and the Rotting Naval Commander, and that's still pretty much what I want. But, you know, I don't mind having this. I mean, it's a cool throwback to the original. Doom Toga, I enjoy Doom Toga. Again, kind of a pointless release, mainly due to the fact that you can get the original one for gold, and Jezzer, he actually has the original. So, congrats to him, that faggot. Doom Vampire Transformation, for those of you who do not know, a while back, not even a while back, a long time ago, there was the Lycan Transformation and the Vampire Transformation. They were pretty popular at the time, and now they're even more popular because people actually want them. Again, Jezzer has the Lycan, I got the Vampire, and if you click it, it turns into a different armor. So, if you ever see one of us around with our transformation armors on, go ahead and give us a click and we'll be all sexy. Doom Celestial Sand Helm. Again, that's a junky helmet. The Iced Filet Burrito? I can't even say it. I'm gonna say burrito. Not my type of helmet. I got the Doom Rotting Captain's Hat, which pisses me off because of what I wanted. I was like, yes, I won the Naval Commander. And then when I actually looked, I didn't have it. So I was like, wah, 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 wah. And then Celestial Sandlings. That's my last Doom item, and that's junk. I figured I'd give a shout out to Bugs Bunny, or Bunny, and to Bolt. And I'm going to tell them to say hi. You have to forgive Bolt, he's kind of special. Special needs. But I don't know if Bugs Bunny is. He always wears that stupid rabbit helmet. Alright, well, it seems like they don't want to say hi. This is kind of like a weird video because today's Tuesday and I don't really know why I'm releasing a video at the moment, but well, I do, but I don't know. I'm gonna let you guys go now. Make sure to subscribe to me and the rest of us on YouTube, and we'll be seeing you around. And if you still haven't liked us on Facebook, I will post that in the description. So, bye guys.
attention, cause that's just ridiculous. Ooh.